so I decided to test out the revamped Karina. Since the release of this hero a few years back, I really enjoyed playing her as a jungler. Her skills have changed a bit, which forces you to adjust your playstyle when using Karina. In this video, I will show what the changes mean for her gameplay. When jungling, you should choose the red or blue buff depending on where the little wonder spawns. In this match, it spawns at the side of the blue buff, so this is where you should go. After buying the boots, you should prioritize the Elgin gem to regain HP and mana after leveling up. This helps to survive since the new jungle item doesn't provide HP and mana after killing a jungle monster. The second skill of Karina is the most effective one to level up at level 1. Always use Retribution right away, so Karina's passive will deal more damage and the monster gets killed as efficient as possible. The Little Wonder will provide 92 gold, which is a huge amount in early game, so try to kill it before the enemy jungler does. Skill 1 increases your movement speed, so you can move a bit quicker to the next jungle monster. You should wait to cast it until you will reach the monster to also benefit from the increased damage. Her ultimate now consists of two parts. The first cast is just like a previous skill, but now a shadow will be left behind the target for 5 seconds. If you press the skill again, Karina will move towards the location to deal magic damage to all enemies in her path. Meanwhile, you also have 5 seconds to kill the target to reset the cooldown of her ultimate. There are a few combos, but I think this is the most effective one. Start the combo by activating skill 1, then use your ultimate to move towards the target, then use skill 2 as soon as possible, and use your ultimate again to move towards the shadow when this is safe. Normally, your ultimate should be reset, but I think this is some kind of bug. Try to get to the Little Wonder as fast as possible when it spawns again. The increased movement speed can be quite useful for Karina, and the gold is just a nice bonus. The new jungle item does increase the damage less than it did before. I personally think this is a good thing, since some heroes did wipe out the jungle way too fast. So once again, skill 1, ultimate, skill 2 right away, ultimate again, and finish when the target isn't killed yet. The previous jungle item did help you to survive a lot better against the jungle monsters, but now you can choose an additional item instead. Let me know your thoughts on the new jungle item in the comment section. Did it get better, or do you miss the old way? You can buy the small spell vamp item early on to get some HP back after using skills. If you liked the video so far, can you give a hit on the like button? It would really help me out. The damage of Karina's combo is just insane. Squishy heroes are such an easy target because of her high movement speed and huge damage. Didn't expect this one. When attacking an enemy, the position of you before casting your ultimate really is a big attention point. You want to attack the target so you can jump behind it, but in a lot of situations this isn't easily accessible or the surprise part of your attack is gone. Another downside of the new Karina is that the cooldown of her first skill is a lot higher. Previously, you were able to use skill 1 and be immune, wait until the effect worn off, and cast it in 1 or 2 seconds later again. Now the cooldown will reset after the effect has worn off. After getting the lightning truncheon, the burst damage of Karina is way too strong. Hanabi with full HP and her shield is just erased in no time. This makes it very fun to play Karina. Will Karina be one of the most banned heroes? While the cooldown from her first skill is a lot longer, the increased movement speed makes up for that. She runs faster than almost any hero.
あなたでは。
Another thing where I have to get used on is that her other spells don't reset after making a kill. Normally, you could protect yourself after a kill by using skill 1. This makes the new Karina a bit more vulnerable.
できるけど、それに頼るつもりはない。
I hope you enjoyed this video. Please let me know your thoughts about the revamped Karina. If you like this content, just press the subscribe button down below to get updated with new videos to improve your Mobile Legends gameplay.
Victory!